Happy Friday, Bulldogs! I'm Mike Hidalgo.
And I'm Josue Villalona.
And this is Season 7, Episode 28 of EATV, the Senior Special.
5, 4, 3, 2...
Last month, we held our volleyball and baseball senior nights.
These special evenings represented and celebrated all our senior athletes and everything they contributed towards their sport throughout the school year.
Let's take a look at how it went. Seniors finally had our grad bash.
They went to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure.
Seniors had a blast getting on roller coasters and making many new memories with all their friends.
He had so much fun. Here's the recap of that amazing night. Names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road, take turns tonight.
What's up, Bulldogs? We're back here again in Orlando. We're about to do the Rockets.
10 out of 10,
you're
in
10 out of 10,
we've been there.
Hey! My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes it's bullshit that don't work now. We got a story, but please tell me.
Just like every year prior, seniors had their Senior Spirit Week.
This week included anything but a book bag, bikers versus surfers, and many more.
Our seniors got creative with crazy outfits and ideas, so we want to show you some of the best ones. Here's how it went.
Hi, Andrea. So, what are your retirement plans?
My retirement plans are to donate all of my life savings and my 401k to Disney and live in the Disney castle.
Interesting.
For my retirement plan, I plan to get a nice, young, lovely man who's younger than me, obviously, who will pay for my hospital bills and will take care of me when I, you know, get older. And, you know, when the day comes and I'm not here, hopefully, you know, I put him in my will and he'll get everything I have.
Perfect. Retirement home in Barcelona to have a whole bunch of parties because my children are ungrateful and they put me in a retirement home when I didn't want that, but I'm gonna make the best of it. Thank you, bye.
All right, so an idea I do have is that I would like to get a beach house near the sea, obviously, so that whenever I feel like I just take a boat and go fishing. I really like fishing, it's fun. And maybe I'll even have a dog with me. I like dogs. Dogs are cool.
Yo todavía. Estoy muy joven, tú sabes, y yo me voy para la playa todos los días because yo tengo que disfrutar lo que me queda, a tomarme mi cafecito, jugar dominó ahí con mi jeva y eso ahí, los amigos y todo, tú sabes, ahí en la playa un poquito de dominocito.
Tiro es buscarme un marido bien joven para que me mantenga por el resto de lo que me queda de esta vida bella.
Thank you. So I aspire to be a hot grandma so that my children
can get made fun of. Well, my grandchildren can get made fun of for having a hot grandma. That is my retirement.
My plan is una casa grande en una isla privada. Así que usando el 401k.
Bueno, ya estamos viejos. My retirement plan va a ser me voy a mudar para Georgia. En tremenda casona, porque está barato. No se puede vivir en Florida.
My retirement plan. Bueno, yo creo que va a ser a una casa en una isla desierta con bastante dinero y todos los manguitos ahí. Yeah.
Oye, viejita, pasa intruso, ten cuidado.
Wait, me está llamando el viejo Pedro.
Well, Bulldogs, that's all for this week.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow us on Instagram and TikTok.
Keep the Bulldog Pride alive.
Go, Bulldogs!
It's finally had their grad bash.
Oh, wait, I didn't read the script. Okay.
Yeah. That was another clap, but I like that.
Special evenings represent.
Bro, what?
Yo, these special evenings represent.
Buen provecho.
What?
Oh, I started nodding my head like an idiot. I don't know. Oh, I thought you were finished. We'll keep it.